Alex has got strength. He's a strong man. He's got muscles. He's strong at things. He's got strength. But when I talk about strength, he's got very much a strength of character as well. And I've watched Alex, as you do as a dad, for many years. And I watch him around Jessica. And I see how he treats my beautiful daughter. And he treats her with kindness, caringness, passionate approach. And basically, he's deeply in love with Jessica. And I see that all the time. And that, to me, as a father, is so important and makes me feel fantastic. And I thank you, Alex, for that. I thank you.
Everything, Jess. Never complained, just constantly giving me the love and support I've always needed. Even when we embarked on the housing journeys, you never said no. All you did was constantly supported me, brought me food when I was working late, and kept telling me that one day all this hard work would be worth it. You're the most determined woman I've ever met. Something I probably don't tell you enough. I'm so proud of you and the career you have today. Your drive and determination to give them babies the best start in life they can have is something that makes me so proud to know that I can call you my wife.
Oh, all these feelings come back to you.